Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how you can remove your existing Google account which has already been logged into your Android phone. So try this technique in which you can easily remove your or delete your Google account from your Android phone. So first you have to do is click on your apps in the menu in your mobile phone. And then you can find a Google folder which is available. You can see on my screen Google folder. So every phone will have this Google folder by default. So click on this Google folder and you can see all the Google products is lined up, like Google Chrome, Gmail, Maps, YouTube, Drive, Play Music. So all the products are lined here. So what you have to do is click on the first app, that is Google. And the Google page, you know, appears, and at the bottom you can see the three dotted lines. So click on this three dotted lines, which is shows your current existing Gmail account that has been logged in. And you can see next to my name Mohammed Azimullah, you can see the drop down which is there. So a arrow mark which is pointing downwards. So click on this arrow mark pointing downwards. So here it shows the existing Gmail accounts also. So what you have to do is click on manage accounts at the end. And here you can see the list of accounts which has been associated. So you just have to click on Google. And here it shows what are the Gmail accounts which has been logged in. So if any of the account I want to remove, so I will just on the three dotted lines, you can see on top synchronize all. So leave that option, don't do anything. So click on any of the account. So suppose I want to remove account like admissions, this Gmail ID I want to remove from my phone, and I want to on top you can find the three dotted lines. So click on this three dotted lines and here it shows sync now remove account. So when I click on remove account, it shows removing the account will delete all of its messages, contacts and other data from the device. So it shows do you want to continue further. So if you click on remove account, all the entire account will be deleted from your Android device. So this is how you can delete your Gmail account, existing Gmail account from your phone. So I hope this video has helped you. So this is one of the simple way where you can delete your existing Google account. So thanks for watching this video. Do like and subscribe, and if you have any doubts related to the same video, please do comment, and if it helped, thanks a lot. Bye bye guys.